Jeff, Bishop of the Church of God,
on behalf of the clergy and people of the Diocese of Texas, we present to you Stephanie Moncrieff to be ordained a priest in Christ's Holy Catholic Church.
Will you be loyal to the doctrine, discipline, and worship of Christ as this church has received them? And will you, in accordance with the canons of this church, obey your bishop and other ministers who may have authority over you and your work?
I am willing and ready to do so, and I solemnly declare that I do believe the Holy Scriptures of the Old and New Testaments to be the Word of God and contain all things necessary to salvation. I do solemnly engage, conform to the doctrine, discipline, and worship of the Episcopal Church.
Is it your will that we ordain Stephanie a priest?
Yes.
Will you uphold her in this ministry?
We will.
In peace, let us pray to the Lord for healing.
For Stephanie, chosen priest in your church, we pray to you, O Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That she may faithfully fulfill the duties of this ministry, build up your church, and glorify your name, we pray to you, O Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That by the indwelling of the Holy Spirit, she may be sustained and encouraged to persevere to the end, we pray to you, O Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Therefore, Father, through Jesus Christ, your Son, give your Holy Spirit to Stephanie. Fill her with grace and power, and make her a priest in your church. May she exalt you, O Lord, in the midst of your people, offer spiritual sacrifices acceptable to you, boldly proclaim the gospel of salvation, and rightly administer the sacraments of the new covenant. Make her a faithful pastor, a patient teacher, and a wise counselor. Grant that in all things she may serve you without reproach, so that your people may be strengthened and your name glorified in all the world. All this we ask through Jesus Christ our Lord, who with you and the Holy Spirit lives and reigns one God forever and ever.
Amen.
Now I'd like to invite our new priest to give the blessing of the church.
The blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be among you and remain with you always.
Amen.